these are comfortable.
This is the deco thing you like.
Yeah.
The shape of them,
yeah.
It's that whole club chair feel.
Yeah. They're really good condition.
No cushions.
Super, no cushions to worry about.
Any questions?
To worry about.
Oh, I think it's cool.
How much would something like this cost?
So I'm asking $350 for the pair.
What's the rock bottom basement price? They have cash. They can buy it now for the right price.
$150.
Two.
You know, usually I get dinner and a movie before this, but I'd be willing to take $225 and that's it.
Without dinner and a movie?
$225 and a round of hugs.
Give him the money and I'll go over there and hug him.
Alright.
Thank you.
Thank you guys. You get your hugs too.
Alright.
I hope you enjoy them.
Thank you.
And if there's any change in the cushions, I get them back.
Just when we were about to call it a day, the guy spotted a shadow box. Ideal piece to turn into a project for only $10. For a day at the swap meet with a couple of pros, we were all excited about what we bought. We hit a trifecta of buying a light fixture, a coffee table, and a lamp all for $50 a piece. We landed a bookcase for $200 and a shadow box for only $10. But our best find of the day was the pair of sofas for $225. They're colorful, they're retro, and they're perfect to set the stage for the Art Deco Lounge. All of these fantastic finds came to a total of $585.
Now, who won the haggling contest?
I'm up by $5.
$5 and?
Gotta catch you at those garage sales.
Uh-huh. Glad you said that. We're going to load up. You're going to rest up tomorrow morning, bright and early, garage sale shopping.
All right.
Coming up.
What?
Click our heels three times and find great deals at garage sales. And later, the three of